Growth has been positive, certainly because the United States has been picking up. United States, which has 36% of world consumption for polished diamonds. And of course, the last few years, even during the economic crisis, the Asian market has been extremely strong with very high single-digit numbers of growth year by year.
The US has traditionally dominated the diamond trading market. Where are the markets like India and China fitting in?
Well, it's a very important market, not only diamonds as the internal, eternal symbol of love, but also a new market, the market of investment-grade diamonds. And the Asian market has been very proactive in that market because people during the economic crisis have had shares and bonds, have bought real estate, have bought gold, and more we see people actually buying diamonds, not only to wear it, but also as a good store of value.
But how good an investment are diamonds? It's not like gold. There's no fixed price per ounce. There's no really transparent pricing.
Yeah, correct. Well, it becomes similar. It gets commoditized. We're not there yet. But when you look at a certified diamond, so a diamond that has a passport with it based on the four C's, it's actually
very... That's the cut, the clarity.
Indeed. It becomes very easy to trace the value of that diamond. It's not yet fully investment grade, but it's a great store of value, and that's what people appreciate. They both can wear it and use it as an investment.
You say it's a good store of value, including to be worn, but everyone knows that the moment you walk out of a jewellery store with a diamond, it loses some 50% of
its
value.
Well, that's not entirely correct. That is true for the diamonds that are less rare, but of course for 1 carat diamonds, 1 carat up, it's becoming a more and more rare product. We see production for these stones actually declining instead of increasing. We see also the world distribution of diamonds decreasing instead of increasing in volume. And what we see is actually exactly the opposite in value. So we see the value of the diamonds actually increasing year by year. And of course, if you hold a diamond, then the diamond will still be here in 1,000 years from now because it doesn't alter with time. We believe that over the long run, it is a good store of value.